different.
What's poppin', my peoples? You already know who it is, your boy Crack, Ken Dog, whatever you wanna call me. Much love to everybody out there. Today, man, I just wanna talk about real quick. I just seen a video just now, Billie Eilish. Yo, I'm gonna call it right now, fam. I don't know how you guys feel about Billy, but I kind of feel like this is a baby goat. I don't know, B. Maybe it's too early to say stuff like that, but I think this is a baby goat. I think this is next level. I think this is like, you know, one of the greats, one of the all-time greats. I just feel like she's so unique. This video is so different. It's so, you know, from sonically, from the sounds, from the lyrics, from the video, the visuals, the feeling, the vibe, the creativity, everything is just different, bro. Everything is just like it's just her vibe. She's not copying nobody. She's not trying to be like nobody. And for that reason right there, I feel like she might be baby goat, yo. One of the next greats, I'm just saying. Video is pretty dope, pretty scary. You know, she always liked that scary vibe. I guess, you know, that hardcore, it sells for her. So she's going to continue doing it. She had some crazy shoes on. The shoes was like this big. I don't know if there was Yeezys or some craziness. But, you know, it fits her style. It fits her look. I'm rocking with the video. Video's pretty dope. This NDA song, not bad. Yo, I kind of like it, especially at the end. I did notice that the video was kind of copying something I seen NF do. NF is a dope artist, and he did a video like that where all the cars were kind of like going crazy around him. So you know, it's all good. Everybody gotta be inspired and take things from other people. It's not a big deal, but for the most part, this video is pretty dope. Yo, Billy's one of the next goats. I'm sorry, I'm saying it now. In the comments, let me know how you feel. If you agree with me, you disagree, let's see what's up. I'm just starting the conversation now. Next baby goat right here, NDA video. Check it out. I hope you guys enjoy that joint. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment and share, and you know what I'm saying? Do all those kinds of cool things that you gotta do. I don't know why you gotta do it, but that's just the rules of this thing. You gotta do that stuff, so do that stuff. Hit the bell, tap the bell, squeeze the bell, do whatever you gotta do with the bell. I love y'all, it's your boy Crack. I'll holla at y'all later, all right?